Hindi po ito aksidente na ang parents ni Jared Juan Lucas ay si Jamie and si Janet. It was planned by God. And may your home be built firmly on the teachings of Jesus Christ. Let nothing enter your home that will destroy the faith, confidence, and love that a home must have. Protect with all diligence, Brother Jamie, the body, soul, mind of this child. Kaya hindi pwede na puro na lang iPad, idot. You will have to supervise what is he is taking in as he grows. You know, we are in a generation of iPad and monopod. Right? In selfie. So, that is your responsibility, Brother Jamie. Wala po tayong ipamana the best, kundi ang panampalataya at assurance at pagmamahal ng Diyos na nakamtan natin, yun ang dapat natin ipamana sa ating mga anak. Dahil ang pera, yaman, ay pwede niya yan ilustay in one day. But the faith is very precious. Faith to God is endless from one generation to the other. To the mother, to you, the mother, Janet, we give you the white rose or flower as a symbol of purity of heart and purpose with which you have been endowed by God for the task of motherhood. If your child grows up to know God in a personal experience, it will be because you have awakened the child's faith into its consciousness, into its first consciousness of God. I charge you to nurture this faith. It will bring from you the greatest object of the child's affection. The child gets its first idea of God. From the purity of your eyes comes the idea that God is holy. And from the gentleness of your voice, the idea that God is love. To Jared Juan Lucas, dapat budding flower to. Kaya lang, no, binuksan. Yeah. Oh, don't eat. Later we eat. To the child, we give this small budding flower as a token of its innocence and purity of soul in the sight of God. That's why nasabi ko kanina, hindi po ito born again experience. Hindi po ito ang pagiging Kristiyano niya. Hindi po ito ang pagpabaptismo. Dahil ang binabaptismuhan ay nag-recognize, ang taong binabaptismuhan ay nag-recognize siya na siya ay makasalanan. At hindi siya makapasok sa presensya ng Diyos sa langit unless he admit that he is a sinner. Si Jared Juan Lucas is still not accountable to sin. He is not accountable to sin. He doesn't know what is right and wrong yet. He doesn't know what sin. But the moment he said, yes, mommy, yes, daddy, somehow, in certain area, he is already accountable. That's why this child is so blessed to have parents like Jamie and Janet who have fear in God, who are being born again parents. So may the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ and love of God the Father and communion and fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you throughout your life. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, Lord, we thank you for this child. This is a gift to Jamie and Janet, a privilege to grow Jared Juan Lucas in your ways, O Lord. That when he grew up, he will live his life for your purpose only and your purpose alone. That he will know you in a personal way. That when he grow up, he will have a personal encounter with you. And that he will live his life only in serving you, O God. Because that is the purpose why you created us in this world. To shine forth your word, your glory. To be a light in this dark and dying world that is full of violence and hatred and bitterness and anger. But you brought up your son Jesus Christ, that whoever believes in him will walk with him. And Janet and Jamie and Janet just do that right now for your glory. And the same, that faith that they will impart to Jared Juan Lucas, we pray, Lord God. We commit to him this life of the child. And I pray for your blessing upon Jamie and Janet, and for your blessing upon these godparents today, and to the whole family, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Everybody say,
Amen.
God bless you all. Thank you.